band that he was a part of. You know, once upon a time, there was a band called the Plasmatics. Do you remember them? Now, don't say yeah if you don't. Okay, well, I do, okay? I was that girl back in Ocean Township. It was like Run DMC, Plasmatics, like an eclectic mix of music I liked. But the best part is that the main singer is Wendy O. Williams. And when she died, I was a jock in Philly and had to be up at 5 o'clock in the morning to get to the radio station by six to, you know, do my radio show at Power 99. My phone was ringing like 2 o'clock, 1 o'clock in the morning, like, who's calling? Why are you interrupting? What is going on? Oh, you're alive. What do you mean I'm alive? What's going on? Well, it's coming across the AP. This is before computers. Coming across the AP that Wendy O. Williams died. So I was just calling to make sure you're not dead. Yeah, phone rang all damn night. Anyway, so I say all that to say that John played bass in the Plasmatics, and he'll be out here later on.